You're watching Bully Badass TV, YouTube's best channel for dog lovers.
Hello, Cameron Wembley, owner for Bbcr. The Bbcr is the Bull Breed Coalition Registry. What we do is we register bully breeds, and we also throw events and shows across the country and out of the country. After playing football, I decided to get into the Bbcr because I was just a bully breed enthusiast. I actually own American Bullies. I pretty much came into going to shows around 2006. At the Atlanta Bully Palooza, I was a part of the franchise with a gentleman named Chaz Listenby, and I met up or linked up with a lady named Amy Krogman. She was the owner of the Bbcr previously. She had Shorty Bulls, and they were also a part of the ABKC at one point. I purchased into their registry, and later on we expanded to include 7 more breeds. We currently have 8 breeds. We've been able to assemble a really good team of people who have been in these breeds for a long time. They've got great experience. We plan on expanding and bringing on more people to pretty much help shape the direction of the breeds. For me, I pretty much oversee everything. I don't really deal with any one breed in particular. Like, we have our other owner, Marco Suarez.
This is Marco Suarez with Bbcr. Well, people, you know, Bbcr is all about family, you know. We make sure that, you know, our shows are very well organized. We make sure that our judges are well trained. You know, it's a worldwide registry. It's not only in America. You know, we're in 33 countries right now. There's lots of new people coming into the breed, lots of new people coming into our world, you know. And definitely education is something super important. So we're trying to do seminars as often as we can. I think we've been super active with that. Almost in every show that we throw on, we have a seminar prior to the show, which is super important. Why people should know why they're winning or why they're losing. You know, and if their breeders are starting to be, you know, in a program of breeding, they should know. They should know truly what the breed is about. Structure, health, all the components that makes you, you know, to become a good breeder. The Bbcr is here to support you guys, you know. It's all about family, it's all about our dogs, all about a good time. No politics involved, you know, something that definitely we, you know, we very, very, very serious about it. You can find us at bbcr.com.